obey my commands at all time. Defend yourselves at all time. God bless. Touch gloves. Touch gloves.
That well has spent much of this first round on the front foot, and Eubank in that corner. He needs to get away from there. And he does. Lovely right to the body.
I think Eubank's relaxed guard. It's encouraging Blackwell to come forward. But that was better from Eubank.
Blackwell pokes out his tongue at Eubank, suggesting he hasn't hurt him. Good combination from Eubank. Then the left from Blackwell.
From Eubank. And Blackwell, he's just trying to get him out on his way out. And on the ropes there, that's not a good position to be in from Eubank.
And he's found himself in the corner, but he's also found a couple of those uppercuts there, Eubank. And he puts pressure on Blackwell again, another great uppercut. A man who believes that he is going to go all the way, but he wants this title. And he's trying to grab it here at the start of the fourth. The uppercuts landed, then the right, Blackwell fighting back. Went out there and did his job, and he's doing his job here in the fifth with those uppercuts that are finding a way through. Against Arnfield, Nick Blackwell said the uppercuts didn't hurt him. I think work to the body, uppercut. Blackwell under big pressure here. Eubank Jr. trying to turn it on. Blackwell trying to fight his way back off the ropes. Eubank is now gesturing to Nick Hennessy and Tyson Fury ringside. Eubank feels that he has this. He wants to fight here, Eubank. Chris Eubank.
The pace again is suiting Eubank, isn't it?
Just not Blackwell off balance there. Neither of these men down, remember, as a professional. But now Eubank starting to unload on the corner here. Blackwell needs to respond here. He's blocking a lot of these, but he needs to fight back. Does Eubank believe he's close to the stoppage?
Going for the stoppage here.
Yeah,
it's really swelling up, isn't it, above his eye. And Eubank, he senses victory. How confident he is now.
Well, as Blackwell comes forward, and he's whispering in the ear of Victor Lachlan, and it's over! It's over! Chris Eubank Jr. is the champion of Great Britain!